Be prepared, Rimat. He might attack us just like the other ones.
Golem is dead. How is he going to help us?
It's the South Golem.
I think it's about time I use my proper name. I am Nahautl-Teh.
You must know why the Golem sent us here. Do you have a cure?
No. You are looking for him.
What killed him?
Just like my friend in the island, he was dying of boredom. Yes, of boredom. You would understand if you had lived as long as he did. Nahautl-Teh would call it wear down, support system failure, but we knew better. My friend was fighting the disease the best way he could. There is no unique cure for our condition. Nahautl-Teh was breeding, enabling a remarkable type of chimera. Single beings with two brains, intelligent, agile, full of possibility.
You mean those two-headed people attacking us?
Yes, they could be more remarkable. But keep in mind, Nahautl-Teh's work was interrupted early. You see, your friend the Golem, the entitled one, he is strongly opposed to the existence of chimeras and did everything he could to stop the endeavor. He even acquired the legal faculty to kill Nahautl-Teh.
The what?
Legal faculty? I forget you don't know these things. I'm so used to them, I forget they aren't completely real. Let's just say legal is a special kind of weapon we Golems can use against each other.
If the North Golem killed the East Golem, why did he send us here? How could he expect the East Golem to cure him?
All Nahautl-Teh wants from Nahautl-Teh are some parts. I can take them to him for you.
We're not touching you. I don't want to be linked to the North Golem and to you.
Don't worry, I don't have the linking power. Our makers made us choose a limited number of powers, and isn't it more beautiful to make things fly?
Why are you helping us?
Nahautl-Teh is an open book for me. I'm no longer interested in him. But you still have a role to play. You may still surprise me. Please survive so I may see it.
Do you trust him?
He seems to dislike the Golem as much as I do, but I don't really trust him. In any case, I think he's the only one who could reach the North Golem with the organs on time. What now?
We should return to Halstom, ask around, and find where Father Mother was taken.